Good morning, I'm Luke Whalen with the RV Corral. Today I'd like to show you the 2017 Cougar 26 DBHWE, which is a bunkhouse. But first I want to start with the outside. So new on the 17s, they've got this solid one-piece end cap, LED lighting, so for the power hitch, you can, you know, raise and lower this easily in the dark with the LED lights. It lights it up so you're not gonna hurt yourself with the hitch trying to raise it or lower it, any of that type stuff. We also have a beautiful pass through here that goes all the way through. And if you notice up top, you've got your aluminum framing. So huge storage area that goes all the way across. So tons of storage in the Cougars. And then as we come around to the other side here, back to the front, you've got your two propane tanks. You've also got your battery section. Your other side of the pass through, and then it has the nice magnetic clasps on top so you don't have to clip the little clips on there to hold it in place. You have your fresh water connection and a city water connection. So you pull into the park, you can just hook up and you're ready to go. It's got a nice slide in the living area, which we'll see more inside. The other thing that is really nice about the Cougars is they do the frameless windows on here. So you're not gonna have the fading. It's a cleaner, better look to the RV, and it's gonna reduce, you know, the wind noise, things like that. They have a great seal on them. In here, you've got your more storage areas, and your black and gray water is underneath here for draining that. And then as we come around to the back, you've got your ladder. You also have a really nice pull-out tray that will hold up to a 200-pound capacity, so bicycles, coolers, things like that. And then when you're not using it, you just slide it away. And then again, more storage here in the back, which the tire's in the way. So again, another entryway into the rear under the bunk storage. Also has a 15-foot power awning that comes out, dual entries, so easy access. Outdoor speakers, which you see up there at the top, waterproof, weatherproof speakers for, you know, listening to the TV, radio, whatever, while you're outside enjoying your camping experience. They have a Santa flush also, which is you hook your hose up that and it'll wash out the black tank. It'll mist inside there, so you don't have to deal with, you know, sticking the nozzle thing down the toilet to rinse that out. So it just makes it super simple. You have a utility shower here. And then also moving up here, and I don't know if you can get down here to see this, but it has the More Ride suspension on it. And what that does is it's going to reduce the motion of the tire. So if you go over a big pothole, it's not going to let the first wheel drop all the way in. So you're not going to get the banging of the trailer. So basically over rough terrain, the trailer is going to pull a lot smoother over it. And it's going to definitely help keep the RV holding together longer instead of rattling apart. Fantastic upgrade on this. Power outlets on the outside. Again, the rain gutter. You've got the rain gutters to push the water away from the coach, so you're not going to get the water stripes down the side. And if we come back in, inside to the trailer, up here in the front, we have a ton of storage. You've got two hanging closets. You've got the cabinets over the over the head, the bed, and then you also have the knockout. You have power outlets up there so you can charge your electronic devices or whatever, your little kind of nightstand things on each side of the bed. And then the privacy door shuts this room off. Here's your operation center. Electric awning, your steps, the lights, thermostat for the air, your slide, which we mentioned earlier as we went back by the dinette. The table is also removable, so you can then take that outside and use it outside or whatever your needs are. So it's nice, so that way when you're outside, you're barbecuing, things like that, you can take a table outside and you can eat outside in relatively good comfort. And then coming around here to the kitchen, or actually let's go back to the entertainment system. So you've got your flat screen TV, your stereo, AM, FM, CD, DVD player, and it also has the USB ports in it too. So it's great sounding system. And then you've got your small cabinets here that still have a lot of room, great for DVDs, CDs, things like that. Cabinets above the dining table. And again, this is our slide out, and you've got a really nice pantry here, which you could also use as somewhat of a closet. And then you've got your, back here in the back, let me shut the bathroom door, you've got the dual bunks for the kids or whatever, you can use it for storage. So ample amount of room, that's a double bed. And then you've got your ladder so you don't have to, you know, launch the kids up there. And then the kitchen, you've got a 22 inch oven, which is an oversized oven. You have your cooktop and the microwave, which the oversized oven, it's, you can actually use a broiling pan in it. And then for storage, you've got the large cabinet up there on the top. And then you've got some storage under the sink there. And then there's also a pull-out drawer. Actually, two pull-outs that come all the way out, so easy to get to stuff in the back. Corian countertops. And then you have your 8 cubic foot fridge. And then your freezer up top. And then again, more storage here. You've got your closet space or pantry. Two pull-out shelves. And again, they pull all the way out. And then towards the back, we have the bathroom with a separate entry on it, which is nice. So the kids are out playing in the creek or getting dirty and grimy, they can come in and go straight into the bathroom, into the shower, and clean themselves up, or again, use the shower outside to clean themselves up. Nice size medicine cabinet behind the mirror, the sink with, again, more storage underneath. And then the last thing is, you know, the toilet is also a porcelain toilet. So it's a way better quality toilet. And with that, I'd like to thank you for your time watching the video. Again, my name's Luke Whalen. I'm with the RV Corral. And my cell phone number is 541-521-8201. And thank you for watching the video.